During East's annual Blue and Black Scrimmage, the JV and Varsity boys soccer teams were pitted up against one another as a way to kick off the season. With a score of 5-0, the Varsity team came out on top. Later in the week, East defeated Shawnee Mission West 3-0.